Hello po, magandang araw para kay Angeline Hilapo from Binangonan Rizal. Ma'am, kami po yung technical team from Gamit PH. Ito po yung live video test po sa order natin na Dell netbook. Ayan po, as you see, napakaganda naman ho ng ating keyboard. Yan. Tsaka yung ating glass, ma'am, wala naman siyang any problem. So as of now, silipin na ho muna natin yung specs ho ng ating netbook. Ayan po. As you see, nakita nyo naman po Intel Atom 1.7, memory 2GB, meron na hong onboard video card. Ayan po. So may Google Chrome na Excel PowerPoint Microsoft Word. Yung Wi-Fi ho ma'am, naka-install na po yung Wi-Fi natin. Ayan po. Okay, connected. And then battery. Yan yung battery natin. Still charging. Kasi naka-plug ho yung ating charger. Pag try ho natin ito, i-unplug. Ayan na po yung ating battery. Still in very very good condition. So hard disk nito ma'am, naka-partition na po. Ayan po yung hard disk natin. Ayan, naka-partition na po yan. Okay. So, para i-prove namin sa inyo na itong nakikita ninyo ngayon, ito po ipapadala natin. Papasilip po namin sa inyo, ma'am, yung serial number ng ating netbook. Okay, yan po yung front pala. Yan yung front ng ating netbook. Yan, napakaganda ho. And then, yung ating serial number, dito nyo po makikita. Ayan. Okay. Yung processor, ito po. Tsaka yung computer name, yan. Yung computer name, gamit dash PC. Okay, so latitude 2120 yung system model natin. So meron na ho itong antivirus, yan. Please po, pagdating sa inyo, click nyo po yan. And then after nag-click ng antivirus, click nyo po muna update virus signature database. Kailangan na ho muna natin tapusin yung updating ng antivirus before ho natin gagamitin yung ating netbook to prevent any viruses. Okay, salamat po ma'am sa pag-purchase ng ating netbook. And please pakihintay na lang po ng ating delivery. God bless you po. Goodbye.